Good morning, everyone. It is day two of this vacation. Thanks for hanging out with me and my friends, Tyler, Debbie. There's George.
Good morning.
Morning.
Time for breakfast.
Yep, I think we said we're gonna go for breakfast. We're gonna do a small, nice walk down the, back to where Harvard was yesterday. So.
Hopefully it's still there.
It should be there, George. So getting coffee and breakfast, so. All right, well, thanks for coming on the adventure today. We'll show you around what we're gonna do today. What are we gonna do today, Ty? Do we know?
Freedom Trail.
I think, yeah, when we do the Freedom Trail, we're just gonna start walking. First, we're just gonna start today by walking to Duncan.
Duncan.
We're gonna check out the USS Constitution.
Nice.
Maybe get a little tour.
Nice.
A little knowledge.
A little knowledge, a little history today. So, well, we will catch you later, and see ya.
What should I do?
Roll that intro, JoJo. Warren Tavern. Yeah.
Oldest bar.
Hey, so we bumped into some firemen along the way onto going to Duncan this morning, and they suggested this place right there behind me. It says bagel, Black Sheep Bagel. And so I just ordered, just waiting for it to them calling my name. But man, support local right there, man. Support. It's great. Just a good find, and I'm excited to have their bagels. I ordered a cinnamon honey something, and a Asiago with cream cheese. So we just got done eating breakfast. Absolutely amazing bagel place at Black Sheep. If you ever at Harvard, go to Black Sheep. Delicious. What do you guys think?
Oh, it was delicious.
Yeah.
Good place.
So now we're just walking the river back to our Airbnb, enjoying the scenery, enjoying life. To Bunker Hill. We just parked our car over street parking over there by U.S. Constitution. As you just saw, we have some pictures of us by the anchor. So later, we're going to go take a stroll over to the USS Constitution and the museum. So you'll see that in a few minutes. But yeah, we're headed to Bunker Hill right now. Bunker Hill Memorial Monument, and then this behind me is all sacred land. This is where the Revolutionary War happened. So, unbelievable. It's amazing. So, absolutely amazing. Can I get it?
set sail. The wind, it blew a devil of a gale, with a ringtail set all about the peak. And a rule Britannia boys plowing up the deep. Derry down, 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 derry down. The captain comes up from down below. It's lay aloft, lad, look alow. It's look alow and it's look aloft. And it's coil up your ropes, lads, fore and aft. Derry down.
So we just finished a tour of the USS Constitution Museum. It was just a walking tour, so you just go in and out, and we're gonna head over to the Constitution.
Down, 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 Derry down. Now there's one thing that we do crave, that our captain meets with a watery grave. We'll throw him down into some dark.
From Boston Harbor we set sail, when it was blowing the devil of a gale, with a ringtail set all about the mizzen peak, and a rule Britannia ploughing up the deep, with a big bow wow, tow row row. Fa-de-la-de-ri-do-de-de. Up comes the skipper from down below, and he looks aloft, and he looks aloft, and he looks aloft, and he looks aloft, and it's coiled up your ropes there fore and aft, with a big bow-wow, tow-row-row. Fa-de-la-de-ra-de-ra-de-ra-row. Then down to his cabin he quickly crawls, and unto his steward he loudly bawls, go mix me a glass that'll make me cough, for it's better weather here than it is up above, with a big bow wow, tow row row. Derry fall, derry fall, derry don't day.
And we poor sailors standing on the decks, with a blasted rain all a-pouring down our necks, not a drop of grog would he to us afford, but he
down. From Boston Harbor we set sail, when it was blowing the devil of a gale, with a ringtail set all about the mizzen peak, and a rule Britannia ploughing up the deep, with a big bow wow, tow row row. Fa-de-la-de-ri-do-day.
Then up comes the skipper from down below, and he looks aloft, and he looks aloft,
and he looks aloft, and he looks aloft, and it's coiled up your ropes there fore and aft, with a big bow-wow, tow-row-row. Fa-de-la-de-ra-de-ra-row. Then down.
Now we're just walking the shipyard, and we're actually going to the USS Quezon. Looks like a battleship or a frigate, so we're gonna see if we can get on it possibly and check it out.
Thank you. I'm very hungry.
Let's eat.
Now we're going to go to the Warren Tavern.
Warren Tavern.
Yeah. Oldest bar in Boston. All the OG.
Forming.
Constitutioners, revolutionaries. They were all there when they're drinking. So we're going to go walk in their footsteps. It's going to be awesome.
And have a beer. So we just finished at Warren Tavern. Great food, great place.
We had to live.
And be in Portland by this evening. Close out the vlog from last night. We got here at Liz's house probably around 7 and just hung out. Got pizza and got some ice cream from some local places and just hung out and drank some beers. We're probably up with Liz, George, Debbie and I were up till probably about 1 and then went to bed. So anyway, that's just the recap of what happened last night. Forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell on the bottom, and I will see you.